Justice Secretary Boying Remulla has revealed the identity of one of the alleged masterminds in the killing of Negros Oriental Governor Roel Degamo. The suspect is Marvin Miranda, a military reservist who Remulla said was the, quote, director in the killing. Miranda supposedly recruited the gunmen and provided them with firearms. The DOJ secretary maintains that Congressman Arnie Teves is also still a mastermind in the Degamo killing.
Yun nga, kumbaga sa sine, siya yung director tsaka casting director. Hindi lang ito sine kasi totoo na nangyari ito eh. While Congressman Teves is the executive producer of everything.